pull the whole console up and get at the back of the radio and go around, but it risks screwing something up. Do that when I get home. The radio is pretty marginal. Anyway, I like it because it's an OE radio. But reception's not that good. I might just have to get another one, another OE style one. That radio had a Zener diode as part of a power supply. The Zener diode biased some transistor with some particular voltage or voltage regulator. If I remember right, the Zener was blown. That's why the radio didn't work originally. Could the Zener blown again? I don't know. I'm wondering if there's some kind of weird, maybe a static electrical charge build up going on. Maybe the radio's not grounded properly or something. Anyway, enough that. Oh, here comes some scenery. There you go. Hope you're seeing all this. That's pretty. Wow. I guess people who live here just see this every day and don't think anything of it. Stretch to Colorado, you know, Interstate 70. asked me as much as my brakes stopped working. That was exciting. Note to self, whenever working on brakes, go back and check your work on the day you were doing it.
Model airplanes a lot.
0.00001% of the population is probably responsible for all the modern convenience in tech. The other 99.9999% use. So people start calling weed. Whoa, yeah, nice.